some Judas Priest out of here.
Yeah!
In fact, let me explain like these chicks over here, man.
All these, yeah.
The Judas Priest fans, you know, us guys keep aging, but the chicks stay the same age.
Absolutely. would you like to be interviewed real quick?
No, I want to go back.
Let's go, guys.
What'd you think of your uncle tonight, sir?
Oh, the encores were great, man. I wasn't sure what ones we were going to finish up with. I had another one in mind, but, you know, it all worked out great.
Awesome, man. Yeah. That's fucking great.
They played Rock a Roller from the first album.
I am really excited for the encore. They always end with a cover.
Oh.
By the way.
Yeah, what'd you think of Rock and Roller? The song Rock and Roller? They're one of the early songs.
It's actually,
I was really
Rock a Roller.
Is Rob hitting the notes?
Yeah, he's the band is good. I'm just not happy with the sound off his mic.
Virginia Beach, the second show of the 50th reunion tour. I mean, fucking Rob Halford still hitting those highs.
Can't believe that you need my love so bad. Sneaking around, trying to drive me mad.
What do you think of the Priest concert tonight?
It was great. Great show. Wonderful. We enjoyed it. Great venue. And the band was great.
Well, I noticed you brought your son with you.
That's right.
Rob's vocals were on point. They sound, and they sound just like how they were in the original albums from the 80s and 90s and 70s.
Painkiller kicked ass. What's it like for a kid from your generation?
Let's talk about the generation gap here.
I grew up on this. This is one of my biggest influences. Priest, Sabbath, Maiden.
Absolutely. Virginia Beach forever.
Hell yeah.
I saw him in 2012, and Rob sounded better tonight than he did back then. He hit more of the high notes. He was really going for it. So
very nice. Yeah. Very nice. Anything else, gentlemen?
I know Scott from back in the day. He's an old Norfolk head just like me. So props for Norfolk.
Breaking down the chairs, the end of the show's like a climax.
Sparking power!